What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to do a DIY and show you guys how to make two different types of fidget spinners with perler beads. So the first one's going to be with a bearing and the second one's going to be without a bearing. Let's get right into it. The materials you guys are going to need to do this DIY include the actual perler beads, an iron, wax paper, a circle template, and a star template, but I'm actually going to be making a triangle fidget spinner. You're going to need 6 small Tupperware containers, a small wood piece, an actual fidget spinner itself, and a tool with the thin, sharp end. So first what we're going to do is start with the fidget spinner and the sharp tool, and we're going to lift off the top and get the bearing from the middle. Okay, so to make it easier for ourselves, we're going to put the different colors we're going to use into separate Tupperware containers. So for the first fidget spinner with the bearing, I'm going to use black, yellow, and red. And the second fidget spinner without a bearing is going to have blue, purple, and white. Let's get into making the fidget spinners. Alright, so first off, we're going to put the bearing in the very middle of the circle template. And then we're gonna build the fidget spinner around it. Alright, now we're on to the triangle fidget spinner, and this one has no bearing, so you can fill in the whole template of the triangle. So here's the design on the template for you guys to do it at home. So this is the one with the bearing, and this is the one without the bearing. Alright, so now it's time to iron them. So I'm going to place the wax paper on top and then gently put the iron on and melt the beads together. And now our triangle one. Here's the final product for the bearing one. So what you do is just put the bearing inside since it was already fitted. And then now it's a fidget spinner. What you could do is also put the caps on from the original fidget spinner. So we have a couple extra steps for the triangle one with no bearing. What we do is actually put the wooden stick through the middle of the triangle. And then we're gonna make two caps for each side, and that will make it able to spin. Okay, so now you put both of the tops onto the fidget spinner where the wood is in the middle. This is what it looks like here. So here's the two final products, the one with no bearing and the one with a bearing. With an honest review, this one with the bearing spins better, just because it has better traction. As you can see, this one gets stuck when you spin it, so I would recommend using the one with the bearing. You could also fit a bearing in this one as well if you just cut out a circle and then add the bearing inside. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe because I make videos every single week. Oh my gosh, I work in literally 10 minutes. With an honest review, this one with the bearing spins better, just because it has better traction. Oh.